The Skeletal System. Bone is a calcified, living, connective tissue that forms most of the skeletal system. In the human body, there are, on average, 206 bones. The bones have many functions, such as supporting the structures of the body, protecting vital organs, storage for minerals, and contain blood-producing cells, levers for the muscles to act on to produce movement. The bones in the body are generally categorized into five types, and they are usually classified by their shape: long, short, flat, irregular, and the sesamoid bones. We will now take a closer look at each bone type. Let's start with the long bones. These bones are longer than they are wide. They consist of a long shaft with two bulky ends or extremities, much like the classic dog bone. They are primarily compact bones, but may have a large amount of spongy bone at the ends or extremities. Long bones include thigh, leg, arm, and forearm bones. Next, we have the short bones. Short bones are called that because they are about as wide as they are long. They consist primarily of spongy bone tissue, which is covered by a thin layer of compact bone. Short bones include the carpal bones of the hands that allow movement of the wrist, and the tarsal bones of the feet that enable ankle movement. Flat bones. Flat bones are thin, flattened, and usually slightly curved. Flat bones include your ribs, sternum, scapula, and most of the skull bones. Now let's look at the irregular bones. As their name implies, these bones have irregular shapes and structures and cannot be defined by any specific character. Examples of irregular bones include the vertebrae, sacrum, coccyx, and some of the skull bones. Finally, we have the sesamoid bones. A sesamoid bone is a small bone commonly found embedded within a muscle or tendon near joint surfaces. It functions as a pulley to alleviate stress on that muscle or tendon. Unlike other bones, which connect via joints, sesamoid bones connect to muscles via tendons. Sesamoid bones are commonly located in the foot, hand, and wrist, with the patella being the largest and most well-known sesamoid bone. To summarize, we've talked about the five different bone types. The long bones, such as the thigh, leg, arm, and forearm bones. The short bones, such as the carpal bones and the tarsal bones. The flat bones, such as the sternum, ribs, and scapula bones. The irregular bones, such as the vertebrae and the sacrum bones, and the sesamoid bones, such as the patella bone.